See this sum, we have to find cumulative frequency. Now, the technique is, first one frequency you write as it is. Then diagonally you add this plus this, so it will be 22. Then this plus this you add, then it is coming 34. Then you add this plus this, then it is coming 41. Then you add this plus this, so it is coming 56. And that is equal to capital N. So this is the technique to find cumulative frequency.